Hello.
Noah here, and welcome back to my Outer Wilds Echoes of the Eye Let's Play. And, hold on, gotta make OBS, make sure OBS is doing stuff. Yeah, it is. Okay. Get my mouse off the screen. So, I'm recording this. So, I recorded episodes 3 and 4. And then I took a day. I took a day off. And now I am back. So, yeah. And I realized some things. I'm acting exactly as I did during the base game. I didn't learn a goddamn thing. I'm not thinking critically enough. I'm not thinking... Well, I'm thinking too hard, actually. That's probably what's going on. But here's the thing. If I can't make it across the cliff to the cliffside building, and I can't see any other way to get to it, then clearly the path is somewhere else. Clearly it's somewhere that I'm not looking hard enough. So, forgot to select it. Oh yeah, also this, reservoir. Apparently I haven't explored all of the reservoir yet. I missed something there, I guess. And also the river Lowlands. There are wooden buildings, holy shit. Yeah. I'm missing something there. And also the submerged structure in the vault. Can I watch these? I can watch them. Let me watch them real quick. Wait. I know, let me see it again. It's kind of hard to see. I wish it would, like, just show the picture and then say, press the button again to watch. Anyway, I'm getting distracted.
Thank you.